I gotta come up with a better way to mount this GoPro.